children, this is your GK ma'am and welcome to the GK class. I hope you all are fine and safe, right cuties? Shall we start our session with prayer? All of you, just close your eyes and pray. Asato ma satkamaya tamaso ma ज्योतिर कमय मृत्यु अमृतम कमय ओम शांति शांति शांति. ऑल ऑफ यू स्लोली ओपन योर आईज. सो दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू डू सम एक्टिविटीज इन आवर वर्क बुक. सो ऑल ऑफ यू टेक योर पेज नंबर 4 and 5. So the first one, page number in the 4, the powerful women. Observe the picture of the powerful women and write the words related to them. Take the help of given words. Okay, you just paste the words related to the powerful women. Okay, the first person, Kiran Bedi. Kiran Bedi is related to IPS. The third person, Serena Williams. She is related to tennis. So the fourth person, J.K. Rowling. She is related to Harry Potter. He wrote Harry Potter book, so she is related to Harry Potter. The next person, Indra Nooyi. She is a CEO of PepsiCo company. So she is related to Pepsi. And the fourth person, Hang Sang Soo Kyi. She is under arrest for 15 years. So she is related to house arrest. And the next one, Marie Curie. She is a scientist. So this is related to scientist. And the next person, Shirin Ebadi. She is a lawyer and judge, so she is related to lawyer. So the page number 5, fill in the blanks. The first person we didn't see, so the next person, Shirin Ebadi, was the first Dash woman to win the Nobel Prize. So first judge or first Muslim judge, Muslim woman to win the Nobel Prize. So the next one, Serena Williams has won Dash Olympic gold medals. 4 Olympic gold medals. The answer is 4. So the next one, Indra Nooyi was born in the city of Chennai. So the answer, Chennai. Dash won the only scientist who won Nobel Prize in both physics and chemistry. So the fifth one answer is Marie Curie. Marie Curie was the only scientist who won the Nobel Prize in both physics and chemistry. So next one, Israeli athletes were killed during the Olympics and in the period of Golda Meir. Okay, wow, Olympics, Golda Meir. So the next one, state whether the statement are true or false. So the next question, Golda Meir was the Prime Minister of Israel. Is this true or false? Is this true? So the third one, Hang Sang Soo Kyi was awarded the Nobel Prize for her work in physics and chemistry. Is this true or false? False. So who won the Nobel Prize in physics and chemistry? Marie Curie. So cuties, all of you, fill the page number 4 and 5 and send it to the classroom app. So thank you. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you. We will see in our next session.